live streaming when I had that large following on TikTok. You know, but the thing was, when I became homeless again, I couldn't video game anymore. You know, and then during the month of August, I bought an Xbox and I had a place to stay for the month of August. And I was playing the Xbox and I was watching YouTube videos about video games, and I was so depressed because I knew, like, at the end of August, I was going to be living in my car again. But then I saw YouTube videos about the Steam Deck. And if anyone who doesn't know, because it's a mobile gaming device, it's almost like a mini computer. You can play so many other new games, you know what I'm saying? You can play games so well, you know. It's revolutionary, you know, for the gamers. I think we're so homeless gamers. God bless you so much. But yeah, if anybody could please spare a dollar. Or even just $1, guys. Come on, cash out, $8 Venmo. Even just $1 is so much appreciated. Won't you come around here handing me none of your lies? God bless you guys, God bless. If you are rooting for me, but you can't help me financially. Thank you, Multi. I'm going to keep grinding it on YouTube. Please give my live stream a like, y'all. Please give my live stream a like because, you know, right now, if you can't help me financially, I really need help to eat and put gas in my car. If you give me a like, I might get more viewers. And who knows?